really romantic.
How are we aware? How can a massive meat know things that's going on? And like Adams, how does, you know what I'm saying? And like Vision, where is Vision? It's just like this movie that's under our eyebrows where you look and it's like how you process, how we even, what is the nature of consciousness? Is there a smooth transition from like inanimate matter to the, oh shit, we peed a little on the floor. You know, we did the split pee thing where you gotta pick which, you know, the thicker stream to go in the toilet, but then the other one you gotta sacrifice. Don't even clean it up. Don't even flush. It's too much energy. It's like 4 a.m. Nobody's gonna, it'll evaporate. Go back to bed. Consciousness.